how many of you like bows and how many of you do not like bows? Today I will show you a small act